Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Battle Cats video. Now, as you know, in the last episode, I was really overwhelmed with all the stages and I had no idea what to do. You guys left a ton of awesome comments telling me, you know, I think you should do this stage, maybe do this first. So, from what I heard, we should just continue with Chapter 2. So that's what we're gonna do. Just gonna do Chapter 2, Power Up the Cats. And then we can do all the other stuff later. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it. Ooh, so if we beat Chapter 2, we will get this Valkyrie, which looks really cool. Okay, cool, cool, cool. And of course, we get some daily login rewards, which is absolutely awesome. So we got one silver ticket, so let's just open that, see what we get. Hopefully it is something good and useful, and it is... Power, you know, not too bad, not too good. I take it. Okay, so here we go. Chapter 1, Korea. Let's go and see if the difficulty is actually super high. I see that like every like unit is more expensive now, which that kind of sucks, but oh well. Here we go. We have the cat and the girl. Like you can just already see like look how high quality this one is and look how low quality the cat is. That's kind of funny, let's be honest. That's kind of funny. But we got our harvester cat, which is super amazing to get money, which is super cool. Okay, she's actually pretty cool how she attacks with her head. And like all the little stars come out. That's pretty cute. I really like that. And wow, the first stage is actually really, really easy. Like it's almost down already. We just need to hit like the stage again instead of like all the dogs and it's down. There we go. Wow, that was really easy. And we got like a treasure thing. That's really cool. Okay, nice. Mongolia. Oh, that's a really nice tower actually. I actually really like how that looks. I wonder, can we upgrade our wallet higher than level 10 now? Or do we just need to actually pull that from like the silver ticket? Because that's actually going to be pretty difficult if we have to pull that. Ooh, I don't like the fact that my harvester is so expensive now. Because I loved to just keep spamming him. I mean, there has to be a way to upgrade your wallet. Else it's kind of a little bit unfair. But I mean, we get there when we get there. Our singing girl cat actually has a really, really long cooldown. I wonder why that is. I wonder why her cooldown is so long. Like, it is absolutely insane. It's absolutely insane. China! Okay, let's go. So let's just wait for some money. And then I'm gonna send out the harvester cat just like I did before. I'm actually... It's actually quite fun that all the towers are like so little HP. Like you can beat the stages pretty quick. Like I'm quite enjoying that aspect of it. And here we are at the base again. Time to just destroy them and hopefully we get a treasure. The stages are really easy. I wonder what that is about. Like it feels like I'm just playing the old stages but with a little bit more expensive troops. Huh. In any way, here we are at Thailand. The towers are so cool actually in this game. I actually really enjoy the towers. Like no joke, I really like them. Of course we're gonna send out our harvester cat first just to get the extra cash. And I'm probably like the singer girl because I don't know. She has a long cooldown so that makes me believe that she is good. You know, like that's my logic behind it. And well, here we go again. Let's go. You know what I kinda dislike? I kinda dislike that because of like how everything is more expensive. I can't really send out the waifu prince or the waifus anymore because they got so expensive. So that's kinda lame. I really don't like that. Ah, that kinda sucks. Cambodia. Ooh, we got like a nice sunset. And oh boy, we are close together. We are really close together. Okay, I'm gonna send out some cats at the start. Just because we're so close together, because that's kind of scary. That's really scary. And here we are again, attacking the base already. Very awesome, and it will be down in like a couple of seconds. And then I hope we get another treasure. I mean, that's basically the point right now, just to get hopefully treasure, but we didn't, so that's kind of a shame. I'm actually very chilling right now. Like, the stages are easy, really easy. And my mouse just stopped working. Wait a minute. There we go, I fixed it just in time. just in time. Okay, 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 okay. Wow, like that could have gone really wrong, like if my mouse just stopped working and was like, you know what? I don't think you deserve to win this stage. I actually got enough to send out Pikachu for once. That's been a long time since I sent you out. Also, let's just kill all the dogs. There we go. Boop, 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 boop. And they're dead. And now we can just defeat the base. We got our Pikachu for the AoE, so that's gonna be completely amazing. And then we got another stage done. Like, we're going really fast through the stages. It's absolutely amazing. I absolutely really enjoying that. Like, it's like we're speedrunning the game. Japan. And the stage got basically back to normal with the background, which is kind of a shame. But, you know, the health also got up a little bit, so we might actually slowly, very, very slowly get to the more difficult content. Because so far, Chapter 2, it has been kind of easy. It has been really, really easy. Oh, it's the first boss of Chapter 2. Here we go. The hippo. I wonder how fast we will kill the hippo, actually. Like, is he still that easy? We one-shotted him! The singing girl one-shotted him. Bruh. What is the, why is Chapter 2 so easy? I don't understand. Everybody was hyping up Chapter 2 so much. Like, oh, so after Chapter 1, the game is gonna be so difficult. And I'm here like Chapter 2 and it's like, hello, where's the difficulty? Did the game glitch? I have no idea what's going on. There is a new cat waiting to, wait, huh? Okay, wait. Wait, 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 wait. Actress cat. Oh, that's cool. We got Actress Cat, but once again, I don't like spending cat food on special cats, so I'm not gonna do that. But it's cool that we got a new cat, basically, so that's cool. Time for Australia! Okay, nice, let's go, let's send out our super strong singing girl. She can just do the push, in the meantime, I'm gonna collect some cash, send out a big push, defeat the base, go to the next stage, yada 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 yada. Hey, we did it, let's go! Okay, next stage. Let's see what the next stage is. Do speedrun Singapore. Let's go. Let's defeat Singapore. Yahoo! Okay, we did it. Let's go. Maldives. I love this background with the sea. It's so cute. I really love the background. Like, oh, nice. You know, it's kind of hard to commentate on this because, like, I've been doing the exact same strategy every match so far. I send in like the super OP like Catwoman, then I send in the Harvester Cat, and I just spam all the small enemies and I win like within like 2 minutes or something. Like, it's really hard for me to make this like entertaining because like it's just, I just keep doing the same thing. It's, I have, yeah, I don't know. I hope you enjoy. Yahoo! Let's go. Woohoo! We did it! Yay! Ooh, we are in the desert. That's cool. I really like the desert stage. Wow. Oh, wow. Their tower is something. It is something. Wow. I really like that, actually. Here we go, my cats. Attack. I mean, this is basically what I've been doing for the past couple of stages. I just send out the girl cat, like some of the girl simps, and then we save some money, get out the harvester cat, and then I just sit back, relax, and they do all the work. Ooh, killing the hippo actually gave me a chance to send out Pikachu, which that means the tower is gonna die much faster because of like Pikachu has the AoE damage, you know, the range. So it gets really cool. So nice, like nothing to worry about. We won the stage, easy peasy. Let's just fire the cannon for the fun of it. Like, spawn some more enemies because why not? And then, well, we won. Yay! They're gonna send out another hippo trying to stop me. You can't stop me, I got a Pikachu. He will hit the base anyway, so unfortunately, there you go. Nice, we did it. Victory! Look at all the stages that we just did this episode. We did all this episode. This is the most stages we have ever done in an episode. Oh my god. It's a lion, that's scary. Let's send out the girl cat, and in the meantime, saving some cash. I don't think this stage has a boss, unfortunately, so that kind of sucks. I kind of really was hoping for like a cool boss fight, but seeing the HP and how fast it's going down, I don't think they have a boss in this stage. Oh wait, they do, kind of. Not really a boss, just a red enemy, but you know what, better than nothing. And here we go, yay, we did it, let's go, we got some nice XP. Ooh, superior treasure, let's go, I love superior treasure. But yeah guys, that was basically all the time I had today for Battle Cats. We did a lot of stages, we really did a lot of stages. I understand why you guys told me to go to chapter 2, because it really is still easy and on my level. I really want to know, when can you upgrade your wallet again? Because I feel like I cannot use all the cool units that I acquired in the previous stages, like the waifus and the zombie waifu. I just don't have enough money for that. So, like, when can we upgrade the wallet? Because it feels a little bit slow right now. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.